Sioux Falls man is behind bars tonight after a crash in South Central Sioux Falls. Police say that it happened at 41st Street and Minnesota Avenue early Saturday morning. Investigators say 26-year-old Jeremiah Hudson was turning onto 41st Street when he hit a gas pump and then a building. A fire started at the pump, but Sioux Falls Fire Rescue was able to put it out. Authorities say that they eventually found Hudson in Brandon and arrested him for DWI, hit and run, and several drug charges.